A truck driver has allegedly tested positive to cocaine the same day he was arrested over a dangerously close call with a car in Sydney's northwest. Dashcam captured the Liverpool man's overtaking spree across double lines, which at first police ignored.
A truck sits behind four cars in an 80-kilometre zone on the old northern road at Middle Dural. It noses over the double lines onto the wrong side of the road, heading downhill as it overtakes. But in the distance appears a white SUV, now on a collision course to meet the heavy vehicle head-on. It's a game of chicken before the car pulls into the shoulder lane, avoiding what could have been a fatality. The man behind the wheel of the truck, Coda Mockbell, today charged over Friday's close call.
How would you describe your driving on Friday?
The 41-year-old is from Liverpool but holds a Victorian licence. His driving record described as woeful. The truckie allegedly returning a positive drug test when arrested at the company depot in Revesby this morning.
Can you explain the cocaine reading?
The driver with the dash cam reported it immediately to Castle Hill Police, offering the footage rego and following it up another three times over the weekend. Officers said they couldn't do anything about it, but that changed after the video hit the media.
The narrow escape comes a week after a national truck safety campaign putting drivers on notice. Mockbell now off the road with a date in court.
Police say you could have killed someone. Anything to say to that?
In Middle Dural, Tiffany Genders, 9 News.